Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this video we're going to dive into an essential but often overlooked aspect of the Airbus A320's fly-by-wire system, which is ground mode. Let's jump straight in and take a look. A320 is famous for its fly-by-wire system, which ensures precision and safety in flight. Ground mode is one of three main flight control modes in this system, alongside flight mode and flare mode. But what exactly does ground mode do? And why is this important? In simple terms, ground mode governs how flight controls behave while the aircraft is on the ground. This mode is active when all landing gear struts are compressed, meaning the aircraft is fully grounded. When the landing gear struts are compressed, sensors send signals to the flight control computers, telling them the aircraft is in ground mode. This switches the control laws to prioritise ground handling. What does ground mode actually do? First, it provides direct control of the flight control surfaces, meaning there's no automatic stability augmentation. This is because stability isn't needed on the ground like it is in the air. During ground mode, the flight control surfaces are configured for braking and taxiing. For example, when the thrust levers are set to reverse above a certain speed, the spoilers will automatically deploy to assist with deceleration. One crucial feature of ground mode is how it transitions to other modes. When you take off, the struts decompress, signalling the flight control computers to shift from ground mode to flight mode. This transition ensures the controls are optimised for the air. Similarly, when landing, the system transitions back to ground mode as the struts compress. This ensures the spoilers are deployed correctly and the controls are configured for safe ground operation. In the simulator, you can see how control inputs change based on the mode. When in ground mode, moving the side stick has a direct effect on the control surfaces, without delay or automatic adjustments. And there you have it, ground mode in the Airbus A320. It's a critical feature that ensures smooth transitions and precise control while on the ground. Please hit the like button if you found that useful, and don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. See you next time.